Greetings, welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening. Season 2 of Dinner at Somizi would be delayed because Hashtag Mweng is not backing down without a fight. Let's quickly follow up on that story. By now, we all know that Somizi faced the theft accusations by Hastings Mweng, who claimed that the concept of Dinner Kwa Somizi was his idea and Somizi took it over without his involvement. According to Sowetan, there are talks between Somizi, the producer of the show Legend Mangwele, and Hastings Mweng to settle legalities surrounding the intellectual property of the show. With no progress being made, Hastings and his lawyer have served Somizi, the producer of the show, as well as MultiChoice with letters of demands. According to Sowetan, Hastings Mweng demanded to be acknowledged for his contribution to the show and to be given some share. However, after no agreement was reached between him, Somizi, and MultiChoice, he decided to include lawyers. Furthermore, they are saying Hastings want to know how much Somizi made for the first season that just ended recently. Formal demands that were sent by Hastings Mweng lawyers to Somizi, MultiChoice, and the producer of the show reads as follows. MultiChoice is requested in good faith to disclose the agreement entered between the channel Somizi and Legend, including the amount that had been paid to Somizi and Legend pertaining to season 1. According to those demands, season 2 of this show will not start premiering until all the legalities have been settled. Somizi did not dispute the fact that he was approached by Hastings to do the show, adding that he was approached verbally by Hastings and the email that was sent was never opened. This is what he said about it. I only spoke to him once, I think it was in 2013, not 2014. He told me he wanted us to do cooking show called Dinner Kwa Somizi or something like that, but I have never seen any documents. And that will be all from my side. Please leave your comments down below to let us know of your views regarding what we have just covered. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again in the next update. Bye.